ImageJ. Open ImageJ on your computer. Click on File, Open, and select the first image that you want to analyze. The first picture shows you the longest axis and the widest axis of a coral fragment. In the toolbar, click on the straight line icon. Draw a line on the ruler for the largest possible length. In the menu bar, click Analyze and set scale. For known distance, fill in the centimeters that you read on the ruler for the drawn line. Draw a line on the longest part of the coral fragment. Copy the length shown in the info bar to the nearest millimeters and record it as length in your Excel sheet. In the menu bar, click Analyze, Tools, Region of Interest Manager, and tick the box Show All. Click Add. Click on the line that you drew for the length of the coral fragment. Click Add. This adds a new line directly on top of the one you drew before. Click on the line and drag it to the side end of the coral fragment, parallel to the long axis. Add another line. Drag this line towards the other side end of the coral fragment, parallel to the other lines. Click Add and draw a line between the two lines marking the side ends of the coral fragment. Make sure the line is drawn visually at a 90 degrees angle to the long axis. Copy the width shown in the info bar and record it as width 1 in your Excel sheet. Click on File, Open Next, and select the second image, showing the side view of the coral fragment. Go to the Region of Interest Manager and delete the drawn lines in the first picture by clicking the Delete button. Click Yes. Draw a line on the ruler for the largest possible length. In the menu bar, click Analyze and Set Scale, and draw a line for the long axis. The length should be the same as the first length. If it is larger, record the larger value. Draw the two parallel lines on the side ends and measure the width between them. Record this as width 2 in your Excel sheet. Estimate the percentage of the coral fragment being alive in instances of 10%. A bleached coral fragment is counted as 50% alive. Record this value as condition in your Excel sheet. Go to the Region of Interest Manager and delete the drawn lines in the picture by clicking the Delete button. Now you can open the first picture of the next coral fragment.